Well, hello, guys. I want to welcome you to my Periscope right now, and we're going to talk about why you should market your business on Periscope. And I want to welcome my replay viewers right now, and I'm going to welcome replay viewers, those of you who are watching this by replay, and of course, welcome those who are just getting on, and let me get things adjusted here for a second, and going to give you some value that's going to be very, very helpful for you. I am absolutely excited about what Periscope is doing right now. I'm really excited. Welcome, Pelican. I don't know if I said that right. Just want to welcome you on here right now, and also, so those of you who are the replay viewers, want to welcome you right here. We're going to talk about why you should market your business on Periscope. It's just growing like hotcakes. It's the latest new thing. It's been out for less than a year, and we are on the cusp of something right now with this Periscope that is just phenomenal. Again, welcome. Welcome, Don and Bones, and I hope you get a ton of value here. I hope that you could utilize and that you will utilize what I'm going to show you right now. Hello. Make sure to stay with me right to the end of this video, because the majority of the important value that I'm going to give you is going to be here right near the end. Anyway, I appreciate that, I guess. Why am I doing this? I've made probably in the last couple, 2 or 3 years, about $100,000 nearly in internet marketing, and I do it through different kinds of social media, and I am brand new on Periscope, and yet already, without hardly any marketing at all, I'm already seeing a lot of viewers, live viewers, on my stuff. In fact, comparing to Google Hangouts, this is 3 times better. It really is, and I've done a lot of Google Hangouts. what I want to present here right now is why, okay? And a little bit of the how to, just a second here. I want to welcome Lisa right now and hope you get a ton of value. Lisa, going to help you out in a big way on how to why you should market on Periscope. It is the fastest, lowest cost, and easiest way to get in front of a live audience. It really is. It's really interesting because a friend of mine, maybe some of you guys follow him, his name is Ray Higdon. In a 3-month period, in the last 90 days alone, he's earned more than $50,000 just because of Periscope. And he uses other marketing media also. And I got to tell you, with this, just at the top of my head, sorry, I had to block somebody there that was doing a little bit of trolling, and this is all about value today. Put your credit card away. We're not going to be selling anything right now, so I hope you get a ton of value from what I'm going to give you. Marketers that are making $50,000 in 3 months, some of the names that you might know out there in the space, Eric Worre, for example. I saw a Periscope of his yesterday. On a daily basis, Ray Higdon, Mike Hobbs, I believe Justin Varengi is on Periscope. This is just, we've never seen, I personally have never seen a social marketing platform since Facebook that's been hotter than this. And why is that important? Think about this for a second. Those of you who are joining me from the replay, and also those of you who are just joined me right now, think about any big thing that has come out, like Facebook. Those who were at the beginning of that social phenomenon really pocketed big time in a major, major way. I mean, think about this. Mark Zuckerberg with Facebook is worth, he's probably about the fourth or fifth wealthiest person in the world. Now, I might be wrong about this number, but it's something like $42 billion. If you've heard of a different number than that, then you could comment here. And incidentally, those of you who are followers, or those of you who are on my email list, or watching this in the replay, make sure to follow me, because what's going to happen is I'm going to give you marketing tips on a daily basis in all kinds of marketing aspects, from YouTube marketing, Facebook marketing, blog marketing, Periscope marketing, every day at 10 o'clock except for Wednesday and Sunday, okay? But every day at 10 o'clock, like right now. And I'm going to show you some things that are going to help you out in whatever business that you happen to have. So anyway, let's talk about it for a few minutes. I'm going to try to keep this fairly short, but I want to give you as much value as I can. I need to put my glasses on here because I need to look at some notes because I don't want to forget anything to give you, okay? Some things that are going to help you out. And it doesn't matter what business you're in. You could be a dentist and do periscopes. You could, and that would be interesting, wouldn't you? Taking a periscope, you know, doing somebody's teeth. But maybe you won't have to do that. Maybe you could give tips on, you know, how to keep your teeth longer. Whatever. You could be an auto mechanic. You could be a real estate agent. You could be a affiliate marketer. You could be a network marketer. You could, I don't care what it is. I'll tell you, the internet, the way it's gone right now is, and you know, because of the internet, I've ranked in the top 10 of three different systems, in top 10. And that is competing among tens of thousands of affiliates. So I'm going to give you some stuff today that's extremely powerful. Okay. So, right now, excuse me, this is what I've got to say. This is really important. Okay. Periscope is the fastest and lowest cost and easiest way to get in front of a live audience. If you are brand new on the internet, for example, if you're brand new for internet marketing, that is, I think Periscope is a great way to start. You just have to have a cell phone. Now, at first, you can just send people to an email to respond to you, but eventually, you really need to get a blog, okay, and an auto email responder. But it's the hottest thing right now on the internet. There are other live services like Facebook Live, but this is the easiest to use. And incidentally, guys, if you get value from what I'm about ready to show you, swipe, sideways or up and down, click the share button, and follow me, and also share it on your social media, Facebook and Twitter, etc. It's the fastest, lowest cost, easiest way to get in front of a live audience. And I got to tell you, those of you who have been doing internet marketing for quite a while, you know how powerful getting in front of a live audience is. Up until 2 weeks ago, I only used Google Hangouts. And I still do them, once or twice a month. But with Periscope, it's the easiest way, and you can do it on a daily basis. Excuse me. Now, you should be creating content anyway. Why not get in front of a live audience? You could upload this to your blog, or you could get a copy of this and send it to YouTube. And you could do that easily in a couple of different ways, and I'll show you how to do that here in a minute. Now, what about generating sales? Okay, and I talked about one individual that I know just at the top of my head. It's Ray Higdon, who's earned $10,000 in the last 30 days. I'm sorry, last 90 days because of Periscope specifically. Okay, another thing that I want to say, and this is really, really powerful, is let's see, Periscope has been around less than a year. I think they came out around March of last year, if I remember right. And, I kind of, ignored it for a while. I saw people going on. I just thought it was just another thing. until I started seeing more and more and more leaders, not only in the companies that I'm involved with, but outside of my company, outside of my particular circle, they kept getting on. I'm here going, what is the deal? These big leaders are getting on Periscope. Why is it so hot? Well, I'm going to tell you one right now, okay? In just about 4 months after Periscope was purchased by Twitter, they hit 10 million viewers. They hit 10 million viewers in 4 months. And what they say, and this comes directly from Periscope and Twitter themselves, is they say that only 1% is broadcasting. 1% out of the 10 million. Now, I don't know about you, but from a marketing standpoint, how powerful is that? Man, I love marketing. I love internet marketing. I mean, you can see it right here. It's that crazy. I'm that obsessed about internet marketing, but I'm really hot on Periscope right now, and I just started it. I've been marketing for about 3 years on YouTube. A lot of you guys are followers on YouTube. I've built a list of about 10,000 people in 9 or 10,000 people on my email list. I'm just barely starting Periscope, and I believe it's going to be a bigger income thing than the YouTube, which I've been doing in the last 3 years. But 10 million users and only 1% are actually making the video. So from a marketing standpoint, what does that tell you? That means you got a lot of the ratio of viewers, right, to people who are actually putting out the videos. So the chances of you getting a lot of followers and a lot of views is pretty good. And I'm really excited to see what the next month or two is going to do as I develop, you know, my following in Periscope. And I'm just barely starting the following now. Just last night, this is kind of interesting. Just last night, I cut a real quick Periscope, and I cut it really late at night because I had a lot to do, and I was staying up really late. It was like 1:30 in the morning, and you can probably tell from my voice. I cut a quick Periscope, and it was only about probably a 5 minute Periscope. And just out of the blue, without doing any marketing at all, without sending anything to my list, I got like 20 viewers. And it's kind of amazing at that time of night that I get 20 viewers. So anyway, make sure that you take advantage of Periscope in a big way. Now, okay, a few things that I want to say about it. Okay, and some things that will help you out in your own business. I got to look at some notes here, so you'll have to excuse me while I go through this. Now, okay, anything that was big, like Facebook, if you could catch it at the beginning of the phenomenon, you're going to be, I mean, you know, light years ahead of all your competition. Facebook, Google, YouTube, and Twitter all have about 1 billion users each. And who is Periscope owned by? Periscope was owned by Twitter. And now, I don't know the source for this number here, 100 million, but Periscope was purchased by Twitter for about $100 million. And I don't ask what the source is. I heard it from a different source yesterday, so maybe it's hearsay. I don't know, but $100 million. Now, that doesn't surprise me, because for Twitter, who has over 1 billion users, $100 million is just a drop in the bucket for them. But it was a significant, important purchase for them, and it's just catching like wildfire. You can no longer, as a business owner, you can no longer ignore social media. I've got to tell you that. Now, those of you who are maybe my age and older, or 50 years old or older, there's a hesitancy for most of us to kind of ignore social media, okay? And maybe, especially, you know, I think the ladies are more up on the social media than a lot of us guys are. But I'll tell you, don't let that slow you down anymore. In other words, you need to market on social media one way or the other. The internet has become now, in a massive way, social media oriented. Okay, whether it's Facebook, YouTube, Periscope, Google Hangouts, Twitter, you name it, it's become very social. And so, a lot of you who are maybe my age or older, you're going to have a fear, obviously, of getting on social media because you're not used to it. But I'll tell you, the younger crowd that's maybe 35 and younger, maybe or even 40 years and younger, they're just on social media. It's been part of their life. So, you know, when I first got on the internet, I just had a website. I made a lot of money from that website. But when I started getting on social media, it tripled. The income tripled. You've got to pay homage as a marketer, I mean, okay? As a marketer, you've got to pay homage to social media. You know, this is, in a way, it's really nothing new if you think about it. Now, I mean, social media is, but getting into social groups to promote your business. In the old days, in my father's day, that is, and maybe when I was really young, it was important for you to somehow get involved with social groups to promote your brick-and-mortar business. Well, it's really the same idea on social media and the internet today. It's been said that, for example, it was Bill Gates who said it. Bill Gates says that if your business is not on the internet, you're going to be out of business, okay? And in today's market, if you're not on social media, you're not going to be in business, okay? So very, very powerful that you get on social media. And I believe Periscope is the hottest thing right now, especially in live video. Now, video is king. There's no doubt about that. If you have fears about doing video, you just got to get over it. I hate to say it that way, but I don't pretend to be perfect on video. None of my videos are perfect. I don't think this video is perfect, but I'm giving you some value right now. And incidentally, if you want to get more tips, tricks, and ideas on how to market on social media, how to market on YouTube, Facebook, blogging, like I said before, I've hit the top 10 of 3 different internet marketing systems, and I have a ton of free value for you on my website, workwithjacklater.com. Workwithjacklater.com. Now, I'm going to give you something here, right here near the end, that's going to be very, very helpful for your business, okay? I know that a lot of you who are watching this Periscope right now are brand new, and so as far as marketing your business is concerned, so I'm going to give you some things here that are going to help you. A multimillionaire winemaker, and I don't remember his name, if some of you guys can remember, let me know in the comments. He markets mostly on social media, and he said that whenever something new hits the social scene, he gets on it, and he masters it. And the guy is a multimillionaire. I wish I would remember his name. When I get off of the scope here, I'll probably remember it off the top of my tongue. But his point is that when something new comes along on the internet, social-wise, that's hot, he doesn't wait around until it becomes the past hot thing, because you never know. With Facebook, look how long we've been around now. What, about 8 years? 7, 8, 9 years, something like that. Well, a lot of people thought it was just the latest hot thing, but it still continues with Zuckerberg being $45 billion dollars or some crazy thing like that. Yes, the guy's still in his 30s. What's Periscope going to do? I've never seen a live platform like Periscope anywhere. And that includes Facebook Live, which is not as easy to use as this. Next, It's three times easier to get people on a live Periscope than a live Google Hangout. Do something daily. Now, those of you who are in internet marketing or network marketing or anywhere on internet marketing or affiliate marketing know how powerful live video is. Well, a lot of times it's kind of cumbersome to even do it once a week, and it's still important to do it then. But on Periscope, it's so easy that you can do it on a daily basis. Now, and get leads. And incidentally, talking about leads, those of you who have a business and you really need to get a lot of leads for your business, I want you to download for free my 8-step checklist and video walkthrough to 30 to 50 leads per day. And you can find it at jacklater.net. And also to get more training on all kinds of social stuff and marketing on the internet, make sure to go to my site, workwithjacklater.com. So the 8-step checklist is jacklater.net. Now, what I want to mention right now is this is kind of interesting. I'm looking at my computer screen right now for a second. And just a couple of days ago, I hit a record with periscoping, and I got 1.4 or 1,400 hearts. Those of you who are new to Periscope, hearts are just, you know, you click on the screen and you get a bunch of hearts coming on the screen. Just double click on the screen there and you'll see how they come up. And I got 1,400 hearts just 2 days ago. If you go to my website at workwithjacklater.com, you'll see a replay of that Periscope, and the title of the Periscope is Why I Do Internet Marketing with My Home Business, and it's right on my first page. You can see it. You can see the social proof of that number right there on my site, workwithjacklater.com. I'm sorry, yeah, workwithjacklater.com. Now, another thing I want to mention, just a couple, three different ideas, okay, for your business. If you're brand new on Periscope, you have to have a Twitter account. Sign up for Twitter. Go to twitter.com. Sign up for a Twitter account. Go to your app store. Download the app. Okay, and there's more details on my website on how to do all that stuff. But download the app. Now, once you do that and you have the app downloaded on your cellular device, and this is cellular device driven. Everybody is on their cell phones these days, and people are watching movies and they're watching live video like this, you know, every day, millions and millions of people. So once you get your app downloaded, excuse my voice, I've lost my voice. I was talking a lot yesterday, doing a lot of teaching. Once you do that, what you can do, okay, is if you have a blog, you can actually download a button, a Periscope button, and it'll show that you've gone live. Just a second here. Okay, and then next, and so what do you do with that button is you put it right on your website. I'm looking at it right now. And I have it right on my blog. And what you do is, you might want to write this down. You go to periscope.tv/embed. Embed. And it'll give you directions on how to embed the button on your blog. Why do you want to do that? Because when you go live, that little tiny button flashes and it says Live Periscope. Also, for the replay viewers, that button will be there, and you can, and people who are visiting your blog can also visit your Periscope. So you get viewers that way and followers that way. Next, okay. The other thing that you should do if you're a business owner is go to catch.me, catch.me, not catch.com. KATCH dot ME, catch.me, and at catch.me will catch your Periscope and save it. Okay, the other thing that you need to do is, and incidentally on catch.me, you're going to hook up your Periscope with catch.me. Now the other thing, once you do that, you have to have a Twitter account for that to work also. Also, you need to sign up for, now these are free by the way, sign up for fullscope.tv, fullscope.tv. And what Fullscope does is that it keeps track of your analytics. In other words, it keeps track of how many viewers are seeing your thing, your Periscope, how many people are hearting it, how many people are commenting, and welcome Lisa. You caught us right on the tail end of this, and I've been giving a ton of value, and I'm so glad that you joined along with others. You may want to catch the replay. We're just about ready to end this, talking about all of the different ways of why it's so important to market your business on Periscope, okay? And, you were here before. I'm glad you were here before, so you didn't miss anything. So, anyway, we've been talking about, those of you who've also joined in later on, we talked about how Periscope hit 10 million viewers just in 4 months, and also, logged out by mistake. Sorry about that. So if you missed any of it, just catch a replay, okay? 10 million viewers. We have people in the last 30 days who've made $50,000 on Periscope. It's just hot. I mean, I'm so excited about it. I'm Periscoping two or three times a day sometimes. I Periscoped 3 times yesterday, but I'm at least Periscoping once a day at 10 o'clock. Now that's 10 o'clock Mountain Time, 12 o'clock Eastern Time. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up right now. So remember, fullscope.com and catch.me is going to help you out in your business tremendously. Now, when you make your video, upload it to your Facebook, upload it to YouTube. Repurpose it all over the internet. If you need additional training on how to do that, just go to workwithjacklater.com and I'll give you help over there. So anyway, hope that that helps you. Hope that it was valuable to you today. Make sure to share this by swiping down or going sideways on your screen and clicking the share button. Also click follow to get alerted to my daily Periscopes. And it's all about giving you value, not about pitching. It's all about giving you help in your business. Doesn't matter what business that you have. I'm just so excited. I mean, I'm about ready to burst here because I love it. It really is awesome. So go to workwithjacklater.com. And don't forget when you get there to download my 8-step checklist and video walkthrough to 30 to 50 leads per day. See you tomorrow at 10 o'clock Mountain Time. That's 12 o'clock Eastern Time and 9 o'clock Pacific Time. Make it a great day. Hope you got some value. Leave me your hearts if this was helpful for you, and make it a great day. Bye.